57, I think.
57?
I think we're 57.
Okay.
What the fuck is this trainer?
Dumb, stupid, no, retarded.
No, like, I literally... Okay, the hiker in Brock's gym.
Yeah.
Crash.
Oh, yeah.
Like, is the trainer just broken?
Yep.
Trainer.exe has stopped working. Please close program to figure out how to work it.
Yeah.
Oh, Alakazam. Alright. Alakazam, stop this. We do not need to start doing roleplay and all this shit. You need to just die. Alright, quit clicking roleplay. It's not gonna happen.
I feel like I lost a mon. I did, okay. I'm just like...
I feel like somebody died. Oh wait, they did.
Yeah. I mean, it's not as bad as I was like 2 days ago. I was trying. Like, it got to the point where I nearly pulled a knife on someone.
Oh.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Work?
Maybe.
Jesus, Aaron.
I fucking hate my job. But no.
You stay there, like, you.
Cause no fucking, I've been applying for jobs. I'm like, why did the screen go black? I had a lead mon that was dead.
Oh.
Kind of.
Of course, I freaking.
And then I watched the thing about the new Jurassic World, and it's like, okay, that's cool and all, but all I care about is my exact words. No. As long as I see dinosaurs eating humans, I'm okay with anything. immediately, I'm like, oh god, I just...
People can die.
I just said that. Oh god, what the fuck?
As long as the dinosaur eats my manager, we're all right.
Oh god.
I feel like that would be you. Like, you would be the guy who's like, you're stuck at work when a T-Rex just walks in there and just like, okay, quick, we need to do something. You literally find the way to lock them in and just like, oh darn, whatever will we do? They seem to be stuck. Darn.
Darn.
Guess we better run for our lives then.
No, it's like a general consensus between everyone that works there.
That just sounds like where most places work. Like, I don't see many people talk about their managers in a positive light.
Yeah, no.
I mean, mine, there's like 15 managers, so it's like only 3 of them really send me over the edge, and the rest of them, I'm just like, if I don't have to deal with you, I don't care.
Who the fuck are you?
Yeah, well, half of them don't know my name when I show up anyway, so.
How long have you fucking been there, though?
2 years.
Okay, yeah.
And they've pretty much all done, like, there's only a couple, I would say, it's like a legitimate thing for them to not know my name, because they've only worked with me for like 5-6 months. But others that have been there since day one, it's like, what the fuck is your problem?
I just
like,
don't.
If I'm not wearing my name tag, they look at me and they're like, who are you?
Really?
And then it takes them a couple minutes, they're like, either that or I hold up the gigantic bottle of Dr. Pepper and they're like, oh, that's you.
Oh, God.
Also
I'm
gonna... you are. Hey, Jack. How's your day going?
Why does Quick Powder sell only for $5?
Because it's probably bad.
Hmm.
And Pokemarts don't know how to price anything.
I forget, Crash Awakes and Celadon Mart.
Really?
Yeah.
You know what, Liz, we ran into a ground type this gym, and you can't do shit, so I'm gonna look. You know what, Empoleon, you can lead the party.
Okay. What the fuck was I doing? Okay, we're gonna... I have 6 badges, so I gotta go fight Blaine. And then I gotta go fight Blue, and I go to Mount Silver.
Well, not yet, you still gotta beat the Elite Four again.
Wait, you have to beat the Elite Four before...
That's what we said we were doing a while ago.
Before like, Mount Silver, you have to beat the Elite Four?
No, you don't have to.
Okay.
Like, that's what we said we were gonna do, was go to... Because Red is at, like, level 80s.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna fight Red, I wanted to train there.
Oh, well, I'm gonna... probably go fight. But I go fight the Elite Four again to get experience. Because the wild Pokemon only get up to like the 30s.
Aren't they like level 60s?
No, not even the Elite Four.
Yeah.
The Elite Four Lance has his ace is 75.
You know how high Deus is?
No, how high is he?
Just getting to fucking level 60.
You realize I have the highest two levels on my team are 56.
Yeah. I think Deus is 58.
You've also been solo running with Deus since the first gym.
Yeah. 59, sorry.
Yeah, I'm trying to have a balanced team so that if I get one mon blown back, I'm not screwed.
I mean, I have Darkrai at 56. And then I have Kyogen with the other EXP share.
I like how Brock has had like three ground types so far.
Yeah.
Two Hippowdon and a Claydol.
I think I battled everyone but Blaine in this gym.
Are there only four trainers in this gym?
Yeah. Look. Okay, do I waste PP on a Barboach? No.
What, you don't want that, like, 12 experience you're gonna get for it?
Yeah, I know. It's like...
Oh, Brock has a Golem.
Cool.
He actually has someone from his team.
Actually, Luxray will give me decent experience. Let's use Psychic. Kill the Luxray. Yeah.
Alright, Brock is easy as hell.
Yeah.
Like, he has an entire ground type team. Okay, Grumpig. You have one mon that isn't a ground type.
A ground.
Oh boy, Mistball Grumpig. As if that's gonna help you. Oh, come on, you lived on. Oh, he dies to Sandstorm. Yay.
Okay, so I didn't battle all of them. Oh no, a Togekiss. Oh no, it's not like I have a rock type move. But holy shit, if your trainers are level 54, 53. What is his ace?
That can happen.
Yo, what's Blaine's ace? Oh god.
I don't know. Imagine like nobody's been over 60, so.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had a Deoxys in here.
Oh wow. Oh, his ace is 59.
Not bad.
All of them hold white herb.
I'm guessing they all run overheat.
Yeah. Yep.
It's usefulness.
He has 254s and a 59.
That's not bad.
No, that's not.
After I get done punching Erica in the face, I'll just smack him up. I think I still gotta battle the trainers in his gym.
Okay. I should have enough medicine.
God, I need cut for Erica's gym. Shit. Hero, can you learn cut? No, damn it.
Yeah. document. Okay, and then Blue's ace is 60.
Okay.
Oh, that's not bad. Yeah. Oh, Deus took damage. Let's heal that up real quick. Hyper potion. As I could have fucking used the super potion. Raises the base speed of a Pokemon. Okay, Deus won't have any effect. Damn it.
I think that's like if you have EVs left to use, you can just shove them in.
Yeah. Okay, give that to Kyogen. PP max. Yeah, let's not bother with that. Chances he leads with a dark type.
Knowing your luck, probably likely.
Yeah, let's see. Plane, blah, 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 blah.
Look, it's Drapion.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
There's a fucking Sinflora, I'm dead.
You screwed. GG's, man.
Yeah.
It's all over. Well, versus is over. Aaron can't beat Blaine.
Oh god, it has followed me too. Oh my god.
Dude, the stress.
Damn. You saw my Sun Current team, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, one was for setup, the other one was to actually kill. Which, I never realized actually solar power. Holy shit, except you don't have any speed whatsoever. Yeah, except
if solar power gave you a little bit of speed, then I would say it's alright.
Yeah.
But it's literally just like, you have to choose between having speed and living potentially a little bit longer, or like getting that necessary power boost.
I have something for your Vaporeon. I got Frenzy Plant. Yay. Oh god. Come on, kill.
Erica, fuck off, alright?
Holy shit!
What?
Vaporeon. Actually, Vaporeon's specialty and offensive is its best. Yep. But it still fucking lived a frenzy plant.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you, Blaine. Of course you have a full restore. And your fucking Vaporeon has dive. Eon. Best way I learned. Search. Actually, aren't you health? No, you're health. And you're third. Okay. Vaporeon's just a big fucking ball of health.
It's just a big ball of fuck you. I'm not going anywhere anytime soon.
Yeah. Espeon's best is special attack and speed. His second. Nice. I think it's the only one with this full special. Nope. Glaceon as well, but Glaceon goes defensive. And it's worst. One of its worst stats is its speed.
Fuck. Pidgeot, calm down. Jesus, almost gave me a heart attack.
Okay, that's a Garchomp.
I almost got guillotined.
Oh god, what do I do to a fucking Garchomp? Oh god.
Somebody's gonna die.
Summary, what's your defense at 130? Okay, that's a lot better than Deus. Holy shit. Yeah, okay. Holy shit, Deus. You have, like, no defense.
What are you gonna do to me? I'm a Cresselia. Okay, nut. Stop doing damage. 110 damage, and you're probably just gonna die to a psychic.
Okay. And Kubo, you may be able to take on one.
Alright, never mind. This fucker lived. Jesus.
On your highest defensive, physical defense is a fucking Darkrai. Yeah, okay, it's base 90.
love taking off like the one mon that would help me in this fucking gym because I have to be cut.
I can't remember.
Just take the hit. Otherwise, I might just have to
be
palm here die. Okay, Shucky.
Let's see.
Alright,
Would a Darkrai outspeed a Garchomp?
Probably not.
Okay, so I'm gonna go. Nope, it does.
Oh, alright.
Yeah. Damn it, that was kind of what I was hoping for. Okay. Calm your tits, Garchomp. Calm your tits. You don't need to do that. You just fucking killed Inkubo. Holy shit, you nearly killed Inkubo.
Inkubo died?
No, nearly. Fucking crit spatial rend.
Wow.
And Inkubo lived.
Alright, well, thumbs. Here's your moment in spotlight. Level 5 APOM is only here for cut.
Yeah, I'm...
I needed cut to get into Erica's gym.
Yeah.
And I had no... I'm not giving cut to a fucking Torterra or Empoleon.
Okay. Okay, that...
Alright, so here's the play. Skull, I need you to spore this thing.
Flinch. 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 Oh, God. Calm down, Garchomp. Holy shit.
Alright, Skull. Skullet, you got this. You can do it. You can beat the crap out of this guy. Fuck you, Erica.
I could sack Golbat for... to get a clean switch into... I mean, if Inkubo outsped Garchomp... does Deus then...
I wonder, can I Shadow Punch a Heracross? Oh, I can.
Yeah.
Damn, it doesn't kill, though. Alright, I'm minimizing, because I know you're going to Full Restore here.
I can play for the flinches, but... nope. I think you should live that Spatial Rend, as long as it doesn't crit.
Oh, come on. Really? I increase evasion, and you hit me, yet... if you do it once, I can't see the moon.
Mm-hmm. Okay. This isn't that bad, except he has 2 full restores left. And I know that! As long as he doesn't crit with his spatial rend, I should be fine.
You've said it, you're gonna crit.
Yeah, I know.
No, Crit will live on 1, and then next turn he'll set up Sandstorm or some shit, and then do it again.
Got the flinch!
Nice. But is it dead?
Come on. Nope.
Alright, I got rid of
the... he's gonna Full Restore. Fuck, what's Garchomp's special defense? I may
not
just...
that great. Yes! Her last... Erica's last is Gardevoir. Thank God. Don't lose him. Fuck you, you're gonna die. Oh, Miracle Eye. That's adorable. You think you're actually gonna do shit?
85? Holy shit, that's kinda... that would be enough to survive that.
Oh, come on.
Does he actually restore?
Fuck, she full restored that. Damn it. Well, at least 2 more. At least another one after this kill.
I just wanna see. I probably should switch out Deus to get the... no.
Come on, just kill. Damn it, Skull, you left her on leg 2. She has 3 full restores, Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm. They all do.
Why do you hit... well, at least I know it's her last then.
Yeah, that's why I said... okay, you used 1.
Oh, I didn't hear you say you used 1. I thought you said you had 2. That's why I was like, ooh, I can do this then, because she used 1 on the Heracross already.
No. Yeah.
It's like, nope, she's full restored this Gardevoir twice. Only to go for trick.
Wait, it would take me 160 to 91.
Okay, there we go.
So I would still live.
This one?
Here's his final full restore. Yep.
I get 2. Not Giga Drain, but I don't care what it is. Just need to start making my way down to Blaine.
Yeah, I'd love a spatial rend. He may be out of spatial range. Oh, he flinched again. It's like... Oh, magnitude. Oh, magnitude. What's the highest magnitude?
10.
Okay, 7 did a... Holy shit, 7 did a lot.
Yeah, 7, 8, 9, and 10 are ridiculously strong. 6 and below are, like, the moderate ones.
Yeah. No,
6 to 4, I would say, are the moderate ones, and then 3, 2, and 1 are just pathetic.
Okay.
You were absolutely useful. I'll take it. You did your job.
105. I would still live. Unless he gets a magnitude 10.
Never mind. Or flinch. Mana left in the box would not have helped me at all against that Heracross.
Thank you, Inkubo! Blaine.
Not in vain.
What?
Did you beat the gym?
Yeah.
I took down 2 gyms in the time it took you to beat 1.
Yeah, mainly because of Garchomp. Because I didn't. I feared it had a dark type move, so I'm like, Deus, stay the. Stay out.
Alright, well, you're just about over 20 minutes, so.
Yeah, I got TM 50.
I got TM 80, and then whatever the hell Erica gives.
I think 18.
18 or 19.
Yeah.
Which, I'm gonna take a look at what those are, just for the hell of it. Probably never gonna use them, but. TM 80 is Dig.
Oh my god, yes.
Ice ball. What'd you get?
Fucking love you, Blaine, so fucking much. Fuck you. The user faints upon using this move. In return, it sharply lowers the target's attack and special attack. Yep.
I was gonna say, it's one of those two.
Now I'm gonna really pull a fucking knife. I'm gonna kill some bitches. I will kill all of them. I will.
See you guys in the next one.
I will kill.